said being a major part of it, but what that coward tried to do to me, I repeat, tried, mentally was even more grave. He attacked my integrity and tried to camouflage his cowardice by his rubbish claims of wanting to send out a message of what he thought the youth of India needed today, according to all the media reports that I have read. Who allows a moron to decide what the world should be doing or how a girl should dress? Why doesn't a loser like him have the fear of the law before he decides to attack a girl who is unarmed, unprepared, and someone who is in a state to try and do her work to the best of her ability? If actresses are under the radar of such harmful mindsets, then how would the common girl or woman be safe? It angers me to realize that a man thought it is okay to raise his hand and be violent with a woman at his will. If he was of a set opinion, then why was he a part of the crowd for 3 days? Why did he get a junior artist card from an industry which he detests? What right did he have for such barbarity? If someone is opposed to any ideologies, an educated society and its youth should raise their voice, protest in a peaceful manner, and have a dialogue. Not beat, attack, and feel that he will be scot-free. There is no faith or moral teaching that justifies a violent act to achieve what one might want to. This loser does not represent my beautiful faith, which in itself means peace and submission. I'm only here to state that no one, and I repeat, no one has the right to attack, hurt, or torture anybody, be it a woman or man, for exercising what one's personal thoughts or beliefs might be. I fully trust the judiciary system of our country, and I sincerely hope that starting from me, every woman of this country gets justice for any such attacks, no matter how big or small. आपने बहुत गलत सुना है. मैंने कहा आप ऑब्वियसली सुन नहीं रहे. कैसे कोई कहेगा छोड़ दीजिए? आप कहेंगे छोड़ दीजिए क्या? लाइक सीरियसली सिंपथी उस आदमी के साथ? डज ही डिजर्व एनी सिंपथी? एक निहत्ती लड़की को अटैक करना क्या वो सिंपथी के लायक है? द साउंड वॉज नॉट क्लियर. सो यू शुड बी क्लियर बिफोर यू आस्क योर क्वेश्चन. यू शुड आस्क मी कि अगर आपने ऐसा कहा. या यू आस्क मी दैट लेटर. बट द थिंग वॉज आई सेड उसको छोड़ना मत. डोंट लेट हिम गो. डोंट लेट हिम गो. एंड आई एम प्राउड कि नोबडी लेट हिम गो एंड He was handed to the police.
ऐसी ही कई इंटरेस्टिंग बातों के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड वाला को. डू शेयर योर